next-generation technology to accelerate the formation of the new future. German startup IOTA, the backbone of IoT, Internet of Things, made partnership with large companies, among them are Microsoft, Fujitsu, Bosch, and Deutsche Telekom. Thanks to the cooperation, the platform has been created that allows users to monetize data using micropayments through distributed ledger technology. David Sønstebø, co-founder of IOTA, clarified that for its creation, they used not traditional blockchain technology, but Tangle, which has better scaling capabilities. It is planned that the demo version of the platform will start in January 2018.